Welcome to this lesson. Here we'll explore the process of connecting piping and instrumentation diagrams, P&IDs, with 3D piping models. To get started, let's open our project file. Go to Project Manager, select Open, navigate to your Exercise Files folder, locate Chapter 8, and open the project XML file. When working with plant design, P&ID, short for piping and instrumentation diagrams, are intelligent schematics that outline the sequence and arrangement of equipment, pipes, and instrumentation in a facility. Once the P&ID is complete, it serves as a foundation for the 3D layout. Plant 3D allows us to streamline this workflow by linking the P&ID drawings directly to the 3D model. Let's walk through how this connection works. First, we'll open our P&ID diagram. Under the Chapter 8 section in Project Manager, expand the P&ID drawings list and double-click the file labeled 08_P&ID. For better visibility, I'll disable the grid view. Now let's examine the diagram. You'll notice several pipelines, each labeled with numbers like 222, 1000, and 333. Along these lines, there are inline components, such as valves, with tags like HA106, HA107, and so on. Each line has its designated assets, which are essential for the 3D layout process. Next, let's open our 3D model. From Chapter 8, locate and open the file 08_01_model. At this point, the model is empty, as we haven't added any components yet. To understand how P&ID and 3D models interact, let's look at the Data Manager tool. Start by selecting the P&ID drawing and opening Data Manager. Here, you'll see detailed information about components, including valves, line numbers, and specifications. For example, line numbers like 333, 222, and 1000 appear here as primary segments, and inline components are listed with their tags and specs. Switching to the 3D model and reviewing its Data Manager, you'll notice that it's empty. This happens because the P&ID and 3 databases are separate entities. The data stored in the P&ID diagram isn't automatically reflected in the 3D model. To bridge this gap, Plant 3D offers a linking mechanism. This link allows us to reference the P&ID database while working on the 3D layout. It eliminates the need to manually re-enter line numbers and component details, ensuring consistency and reducing errors. Although the databases remain separate, the link enables cross-referencing, making it possible to validate that the components shown in the P&ID are also accurately represented in the 3D model and vice versa.